means it will have 2 s orbital. So I'll write this here, okay? Because we have to write m value, so I'll write this here. So 2 will have a value 0 and 1, right? So this will be the 2s subshell, this will be the 2p subshell, right? So if I write the ml value of this, 0 will be 0, 1 would be minus 1, 0 and 1. So how many orbitals? There will be 4 orbitals. So this here, 0 would have plus half and minus half, because there will be 2 electrons in the 2s. And actually here, the every orbital has plus half as well as minus half. So I will write this also in this way. Okay, so minus 1, 0 and 1. So here it will have plus half, minus half. The same way here also, plus half and minus half, plus half and minus half. So this is how it goes. If I take n is equal to 3, their value will be 0, 1 and 2. 3 is 3p and 3d, right? M value would be for 0, 0, 1, minus 1, 0 and 1. For 2, minus 2, minus 1, 0 and 1 and 2. So how many orbitals would be there? There would be 9 orbitals. Each orbital would have plus 1 by 2 and minus 1 by 2. So I hope this topic is clear for you. This is actually a small topic from a very large lesson. I will go further into that lesson and we'll talk about the principles in the coming sessions. Thank you.